time, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.